Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present the McCalls.
At last, my love has come along.
We're having a baby.
That is so...
Breathe in and out. Your body is going through a beautiful transformation.
Hey. You see this guy?
He's just staring up at the house.
I found these weird symbols.
In early Christianity, there were groups of dissenters who felt that they could use these symbols for summoning an antichrist.
Jeez, you all right?
No, I'm fine.
Just stay there, all right?
I'm fine.
I'm going
totally
to get...
Fine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Did I do that? I don't even know what happened.
You were born from death. They are waiting for you.
Whoa.
They've been waiting.
What do you want? Leave us alone!
Did y'all see that?
Ma'am, are you okay?
What's she doing?
Run!
Don't touch us!
Who are you?
Marco Ruiz, Chihuahua State Police.
She's American. The car came from El Paso. It's ours.
Look, I don't need your body.
Why tell me that?
We got her own dead.
How'd you let that happen?
I will be Assistant Detective Cross in an investigation.
That'll be interesting.
Why's that?
Well, Sonia's an interesting gal.
I know that.
Ma'am, you may not want to look.
Excuse me. Step aside, please.
She's one of them.
One what?
The girls of Juarez.
Is he good?
Oh, it's definitely worth a visit.
Are you sure it's Judge Gates?
In two pieces.
I think somebody's trying to send a message.
Brown legs.
They're two different women.
Why do you want to be a lobby boy?
Who wouldn't? At the Grand Budapest, sir.
And so my life began. Junior lobby boy in training under the strict command of Monsieur Gustave H. Many of the hotel's most valued and distinguished guests came for him.
I love you.
I love you.
She was dynamite in the sack, by the way.
She was 84.
I've had older.
This was also when I met Agatha.
She's charming. She's so charming.
Is he flirting with you?
Yes.
I approve of this union.
I became his pupil, and he was to be my counselor and guardian.
The police are here.
Tell them I'll be right down. She's been murdered, and you think I did it.
Hey!
You're looking so well, darling, you really are. I don't know what sort of cream they've put on you down at the morgue, but I want some.
This is Madame D's last will and testament. To Monsieur Gustave H, I bequeath a painting known as Boy with Apple.
Wow.
What?
Who's Gustave H?
I'm afraid that's me, darling.
If I learn you ever once laid a finger on my mother's body, living or dead...
I go to bed with all my friends.
We need to make a plan for your survival. Hide this. It's in code, and you might need a magnifying glass to read it, but it tells you exactly where and how to find Boy with Apple.
I'm a baker. I'm not a fence, if that's the term.
May I offer any of you inmates a plate of mush?
I want roadblocks at every junction for 50 kilometers. I want rail blocks at every train station for 100 kilometers.
Get in!
I want 50 men and 10 bloodhounds ready in 5 minutes.
Can't arrest him simply because he's a bloody immigrant.
Take your hands off my lobby boy!
have been questioned by the authorities?
Yes, on one occasion.
What?
I was arrested and tortured by the rebel militia after the desert uprising.
Right. Well, you know the drill then. Zip it.
That's the sound of freedom!
Flamingo Hemingway!
Mr. Fontaine!
You hunt?
No. Only use a gun to hold up a place, or threaten someone, or rob them, or pistol whip them, or scare them. But no, no hunting.
Hemingway is free! Hemingway is free!
A little welcome home present.
Hello, ladies.
No one call me for 3 days.
I am a legend, a myth,
a glorious tale to be handed down from generation to generation. I am Dom Hemingway!
Dad.
You've got to be kidding me.
I've been in prison 12 years. I missed a lot. Missed my daughter growing up. I wish I
was a fisherman. You go to see her yet?
Well, I think I can't do this. Me, Dom Hemingway.
I'm just stating what I'm stating.
Stop stating what you're stating.
I'll state what I want to state in whatever state I want to.
State it again, I'll knock your teeth out.
Knock my teeth out. Cut your ear off.
I'll carve your eye out with my big toe.
Casting out my sweet life.
She's mad at you. A lot of years have hurt.
If anyone has the right to be mad at life, it's me.
I've got anger issues. I just do.
I want to make up for lost time. That's why I'm here.
But at least you're standing up. That's an improvement.
You're old. I'm old school.
My grandson.
His name's Jawada.
You're kidding.
It means peace loving.
I'm Dom. Dom's English for unlucky son of a bitch.